On behalf of Honorable Chancellor, Delhi Technological University and Lieutenant Governor of Delhi, Shri Anil Baijal sir, Honorable Deputy Chief Minister and Education Minister of Delhi, Shri Manish Sisodia ji, Professor Yogi Goswami, Shri Rajesh Kumar, Principal Secretary, Government of NCT of Delhi, Mr. Huck, Director, Higher and Technical Education, Government of NCT of Delhi, Deans, Head of the Departments, Faculty Members, Distinguished Guests, Medal and Degree Recipients, and our bright and gifted students. I am honored to be part of the 7th convocation of Delhi Technological University. Each year, we gather here to cherish and celebrate the laurels and accolades of the graduating class. This year is special as we not only appreciate the academic proficiency of the students, but also acknowledge their collective efforts and perseverance through the pandemic. In the past few months, the graduating class of 2020 have witnessed the situations which have brought massive damage, but also poised to transform the fabric of society. Yet, your extraordinary determination, sacrifice, and an unwavering sense of purpose help you to flourish in such dire circumstances. The medals and degrees you achieve today are a testament of your ability to carry out on in the face of unforeseeable happening, and each one of you deserve to be proud of making it till here. I would also like to extend my gratitude to every parent and faculty members who helped you traversing this journey and now have the privilege of watching it culminate in this beautiful ceremony. For the past 8 decades, Delhi Technological University has been synonymous with growth, progress, and excellence in academia as well as research. The progress has kept pace with an increasingly globalized India by constantly upgrading its curriculum, providing state-of-art research facilities, and equipping students with the latest technological knowledge to ease their transition into the increasingly competitive world. A change in the field of holistic education, DTU caters to students from engineering, management, as well as design field, all under one roof. With the introduction of new bachelor program in design, the university has played a crucial role in surpassing the conventional boundaries that have existed amongst the various streams of higher education. Today, at the 7th convocation, 2,661 students, including 2,063 undergraduate, 520 postgraduate, and 78 PhD students are being awarded degrees. As regards the faculty performance, DTU has not showed the pace even in this pandemic situation. This year, 7 of 23 scientists from Delhi government universities featured in Stanford University list of world top 2% scientists are from DTU, 7 out of 23. So we have achieved many milestones since the last convocation, and pace of growth is quite satisfying. The Delhi Technological University has adapted to the changing educational environment in the times of corona pandemic. The university has once again demonstrated its technical capability by successfully conducting artificial intelligence proctored online examination for all final year students and imparting education through these technologies without letting down its quality. The university also provided students with e-book services, ensuring their safety while providing them with an enormous bank of knowledge. Once again, I appreciate the university administration for their efforts towards successfully transforming a conventional physical process into a completely virtual one, while maintaining its true purpose and goal. Whether you define success in terms of scholastic achievements, admissions in the university of your choice, acting an exam, or placements, remember that true growth will come your way when your skills contribute to the betterment of humanity and add virtue to our rapidly evolving world. It is this indomitable spirit of yours that will be your weapon in the trials and tribulations that may come your way. I am extremely proud of the students who have performed exceedingly well and have received the highly coveted gold medals and awards. I am confident that the future of India is in hands of individuals who have displayed their ingenuity when it matters the most, worked as a team, and did rise up to the occasion when their country demanded it of them. The lessons you have learned here will serve as a guiding lamp when you find yourselves meandering. And I hope you will utilize your learnings for the welfare of humanity. May your future be glorious, filled with peace, prosperity, and happiness as you navigate the undulating terrain of life as torchbearers of New India and proud alumni of this celebrated institution, Delhi Technological University. Thank you very much.
I now request all the degree recipients, including the UG, PG, and PhD degree recipients who are present with us in both online and offline mode, to rise for the convocation oath.
I request all the degree recipient and medal recipient who are present in this hall and also attending this convocation online mode to stand from their seat and take the oath along with me. I solemnly affirm that I shall have an abiding faith in and shall live up to the honor and dignity of the degree conferred on me by the university. I shall use my knowledge for the service of my countrymen and mankind at large. In my speech, deed and action, I shall always uphold the high ideals of humanity, and I shall use my knowledge and expertise for the welfare of the people. I shall consciously work for the glory of my alma mater and for the dignity of mankind. Thank you.
I now request the dignitaries on the dais to kindly release DTU Times, a quarterly newsletter of Delhi Technological University. Progress and Accomplishments 2015-20, which provides major university achievements supported with facts and figures with respect to students' performance, faculty recruitments and promotions, programs, research and innovation, international admissions, as well as collaborations. I request the dignitaries to release the booklet on individuals, societies and foundations supporting university donation and contribution fund, DTU Corpus Fund and DTU Medals and Scholarships. May I request the dignitaries to release the book titled Born to Inspire, and I invite the author of the book, Shri Vineet K. Bansal, a prolific author and the editor of national repute, to join us on stage. The book incorporates the amazing success stories of five illustrious DTU alumni achievers, including Mr. Praveen Sinha, Mr. Pramod Thak, Mr. Vinod Tham, Dr. Rajesh Soyan, and Dr. Yogi Goswami, who have risen and shined in their respective fields. I request the dignitaries to release the book titled Energy Management, Conservation and Audits, published by CRC Taylor and Francis Crowe, and authored by Dr. Anil Kumar, DTU, Dr. Om Prakash, Birla Institute Technology, Mesra, Dr. Prashant Singh Chauhan, Gaya Engineering College, and Professor Shamsher himself from DTU. I request the dignitaries to release two volumes of the book titled Mathematical Analysis, Approximation Theory, published by Springer and edited by Professor Navkan Leo from DTU, Professor Vijay Gupta from NSUT, Professor Anna Maria Akyu, Lucian Blaga University of Sibiu, Romania, and Professor P.N. Agrawal, IIT Roorkee. I also request Professor Navkan Leo to join us on stage, please. The book is a collection of original research papers and survey articles on major topics in mathematical analysis and its applications. I request the Vice Chancellor, sir, to felicitate Honorable Deputy Chief Minister of Government of Institute of Delhi. I request the Vice Chancellor, sir, to felicitate special guest, Sri H. Rajesh Prasad, Principal Secretary, Department of Training and Technical Education, Government of Institute of Delhi. Director, Department of Training and Technical Education, Government of Institute of Delhi. Thank you, sir. I now request Registrar, sir, to present vote of thanks.
Honorable Deputy Chief Minister, Sri Manish Sisodia ji. The chief guest of this convocation, Professor D. Yogi Goswami, distinguished professor, University of South Florida, USA, and alumnus of DTU, Principal Secretary TT, Shri H. Rajesh Prasad ji, Director, Technical Education, Shri Azim Ul Haq sir, Vice Chancellor DTU, Professor Yogesh Singh, medal and degree recipient, members of Board of Management, members of Academic Council, faculty members, media, guests, ladies and gentlemen. It is my pride and privilege to propose vote of thanks to all the present here and to those who are attending this function online from different parts of the country and the globe. First, I would like to express my heartfelt gratitude to His Excellency Honorable Lieutenant Governor of Delhi and Chancellor of DTU for his message of blessings to all medal recipients and who has successfully completed all the requirement of the degree in the academic year 1920, and for guiding the university from time to time to provide excellent teaching and research facility to the student for benefit of the humanity at large. Although he could not attend the convocation physically due to COVID-19 pandemic, sir, your blessings and motivational words will certainly inspire the newly graduates and all of us present here.
I express my sincere gratitude and appreciation to the guest of honor, Sri Manish Sisodia ji, Honorable Deputy Chief Minister of Delhi, for joining us on this auspicious day. Sir, your presence and continuous support to this university will certainly go a long way in the progress of and prosperity of DTU. We always feel proud to have such a dynamic and visionary education minister of Delhi and providing a new dimension to the education of Delhi. Thank you, sir. My deepest and sincere thanks to the chief guest of convocation, Sri D. Yogi Goswami, distinguished professor, University of South Florida, USA, and alumnus of DTU for accepting our invitation and gracing this auspicious occasion and benefiting the graduates and other attending this convocation in this auditorium and online mode from various corners of the globe. Sir, your generous support in setting up the Energy and Environment Laboratory at DTU is remarkable steps to support DTU in making it world-class university. I'm also thankful to our Principal Secretary, Sri H. Prasad Sir, for sparing his valuable time and gracing this occasion. And I'm also thankful to our Director, Sri Azimul Haq Sir, Director of Training and Technical Education, for helping and supporting DTU all the time. I'm grateful to our area MLA, Sri Jai Bhagwanji, and his team for gracing this occasion and attending this function. I express my sincere thanks to Professor Yogesh Singh, Vice Chancellor DTU, for his unconditional support and his steering this university for his steep upward movement in all the direction of the university, that is providing better teaching and learning environment, better research facilities, career progression, career growth, employment opportunity to students, creating excellent infrastructure, and supporting all the time, all the faculty for betterment of this university. Thank you, sir. Thank you very much. I'm thankful to members of the Board of Management and member of Academic Council, especially outside experts from Delhi government and the Ministry of the Finance and other department of the Delhi government, and also Vice Chancellor Netaji Subhas University of Technology, Professor G.P. Saini, Vice Chancellor Dr. Ambedkar University, Professor Anand Singh Lathar. She could not attend the meeting, although she is there online. Vice Chancellor of Delhi Skill and Entrepreneur University, Professor Niharika Vora, for guiding us each and every step in education and operation of the university and gracing this occasion. I am thankful to all deans, HODs, our respected faculty members, staff, who are the backbone of this great university. And this function is the outcome of their untiring efforts. I am also thankful to our students whose hard work has attributed to get them a world placement in the world renowned institution, and also doing good research, which has been cited by research all over the globe and contributing in good ranking of the university. I would like to take this opportunity to place on record my heartfelt gratitude to all the medal and degree recipients and convey my best wishes for their endeavors in future, and also thank them and their parents for attending this convocation and gracing this occasion. I would like to express my thanks to Executive Engineer, Chairperson, and members of all the various committees of 7th convocation for putting their best efforts for making this function a great success. I am also thankful to the guests for sparing their times and joining us online and physical mode. I also thank print and electronic media present here for covering this great function. Last but not the least, I express my thanks to all who are directly or indirectly involved in the organization of 7th convocation. Thank you very much.